저는 삶, 라이피시라는 주제로 물고기 떼를 그려서 깊은 물속으로 신년의 세계를 표현하고 있습니다.
윤우승's motif of painting is the underwater scenery. The title of the work, Lifish, a compound word of life and fish, projects the artist's hardship in life through fish. The artist does not only portray underwater life, but also a story of one's life. Yun Woo Seung's underwater scenery makes one imagine themselves as a diver navigating and observing silver fish in the sea. The process of painting the depth is generally divided into two categories. One is the process of painting the shape of the fish, and the other is creating the particular texture of the surface. First, the artist practices a distinguished technique where he paints the fish like a floating buoy. He repeats the process of drawing a fish and covering it with a finishing spray. The repetition of the process makes an illusion where some fish look like they are swimming in the distance or up close. After finishing the painting work, the artist practices various methods to improve the smoothness and preservation of the surface of the painting. He coats the surface with the traditional lacquer, 오칠, which is a transparent sap obtained from the lacquer tree. Then he uses a polishing material and sands down the surface with extra fine sandpaper and water to further enhance the glossiness. The smoothly glistened surface creates a watery ambiance. In the past, Yun Woo Seung's artwork has focused on drawing countless live fish like a pattern in the sea. The obsessively painted monochromatic fish figures showed the depth and the tranquility of the deep underwater. The recent works invite the viewers to dive into the sea. The delicately swimming fish and the waves painted in thick paste create an imposing texture. The clear and peaceful surface of water and the violent waves of deep sea amplified the juxtaposing ambiance. The contradiction shows the sublimity and mystery of nature. The artist hopes to share his world of meditation with the viewers.
제가 졸업 후에 첫 번째 개인전 이후에 작업을 계속 진행 중에 생계 수단이 필요해서 제가 제주 은갈치 조림이라는 식당을 제가 열게 됐었습니다. 갈치라는 게 저한테는 생계의 수단이었는데요. 계속 갈치를 보다 보니까 갈치의 특성인 그 은빛이 마치 그 알루미늄 메탈의 느낌과 묘하게 매칭이 돼서 아 본능적으로 이거다 싶어서 제 삶의 본질인 작업의 어떤 모티브로 삼게 됐습니다. 삶의 어떤 치열한 과정에서 제가 만들어낸 겁니다.